Hello children, in maths today I am going to explain double column addition. Double column addition. See children, 43 plus 24, how much? 43 plus 24 is equal to how much? Now in 43 how many tens are there? Do you know children? In 43 how many tens are there? 4 tens, then how many ones are there? 3 ones. 4 tens and 3 ones. Then 24. In 24 how many tens are there? 2 tens plus how many ones are there? 4 ones. Okay children, now 43 and 24 you have to add and do. Now always this addition you have to add from ones place children. Okay, like this, 3 plus 4. See, 3 plus 4. First you add 3 plus 4. 1's place, no, 3 plus 4. 3 in the mind, 4 fingers up. Keep your 4 fingers up and count. After 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Write here 7. Then go to 10's place. 4 plus 2. Count again, 4 in the mind. 2 fingers up. After 4, how many fingers you have to keep? 2. After 4, what number will come? 5, 6. Write here 6. Okay children, then here you have to write 6 tens plus 7 ones. Now how much it is? 43 plus 24 is equal to 67. Write the answer here. 67. Okay children, then come to second one. Here 26 plus 53, how much? 26 plus 53 is equal to how much? In 26 how many tens are there? 2 tens. How many ones are there? 6 ones. Okay children, then 53. In 53 how many tens are there? 5 tens plus 3 ones. Okay, now how we should add now, like this, how we should add? First we have to add ones place children. Count this, 6 plus 3, 6 in the mind, keep 6 in the mind, then 3 fingers up. After 6, 7, 8, 9, write here 9. 9, what is this 9? 9 ones children, write here 9 ones. Okay, then tens, go to tens. 2 plus 5, keep 2 in the mind, 5 fingers up, keep 5 fingers. After 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many tens? 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. What is this? Tens, 7 tens. Okay children, 7 tens plus 9 ones. What is this answer now? 26 plus 53 is equal to, what is the answer? 79 children. Okay, like this you have to do today. Okay, see here, add the following. What is this children? Add the following. 34 plus 42. In 34 how many tens are there? 3 tens. How many ones are there? 4 ones. In 42 how many tens are there? 4 tens. How many ones are there? 2 ones. Then count, 4 plus 2. 4 in the mind, 2 fingers up. After 4, 5, 6. Write here 6 number. Then 3 plus 4. How you should count? 3 in the mind, 4 fingers up. After 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay children, 76 answer. Then come like this. 43 plus 45. Count from 1's place again. 3 plus 5. Draw 3 lines. 1, 2, 3, or keep 3 in the mind children, your wish. Then 5 finger, draw 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3 plus 5, 8. Then 4 plus 4. 4 in the 4, draw 4 lines. And again 4 lines, count and write. Okay, children. Then 26 plus 63. Again come to 1's place, count these. 6, draw 6 lines. And come on, write, draw again 3 lines, count and write. Here also. In 10's place, draw 2 lines. And then 2, 6 lines, count and write. Okay, children. You have to do like this today. Thank you, children.